run in place approximately 5 to 10 minutes. After I run in place, and I would slow down. And then bring the heart rate back to about normal. And the other thing is actually jumping rope. When I've incorporated the jumping rope, there's an exercise that I do. You'll see it raises the buttocks up, and what I'm doing is stretching the back muscle. Like this. Then I can speed it up and I can slow it down. Now, what I've also incorporated, which I incorporate for right brain activity, I can reverse. And what I've done, I've tried to create things that's a little different, breaks the monotony. And that's reversing rope. This really exercises the lower back. When I bring my knees up, just gives you some idea of the jumping rope. The other thing I can do is